docked for whistling on duty. Regent asks, how's he gonna hear this assassin? Barrett, docked for not bathing enough? He says the assassin's going to smell him in the dark.
I have a mind to dock you for too much conversing, guardsman.
Oh, no, you won't. Because I helped with the new alarm the Lord Regent asked for. And he says to me, good work. That's right, me. For a second, I thought he might even shake hands, but then, no.
Quiet.
Tonight?
Indeed, I believe so.
Attention Dunwall Tower personnel. All new assignments report directly to the duty officer.
Chances are very good.
Thank you.
personnel. Remain on post until you receive further orders.
Hans dies.
Killed by that wretched murderer. Everything changed for the worse after that day.
It was a dark day for sure, but things were already bad with the plague. In any case, I wouldn't dwell on it. Let me comfort you.
I need to get back to work.
Can I come by and see you later?
I don't think it's a good idea tonight.
Does is bring mosquitoes and invite vermin into the courtyard.
Thank you. Dice.
Should we gather for whiskey and cigars tonight?
Yes, of course.
Hans dies.
A citywide ban on whale oil is now in effect. Citizens are encouraged to bring any whale oil in their possession to the city watch at once. Anyone caught burning oil will be subject to arrest. This message is a directive from the Lord Regent himself. We must all trust in the Regent. Please don't hurt me. You're here to kill the Regent, aren't you? Spare my life, and I can help you beat him. He makes recordings on audiograph, secrets, some that would destroy him if others heard. Played on this amplifier, his confessions would be broadcast throughout the city. He'll be ruined. The audiograph card you want is in a safe in the Lord Regent's room, but I was able to see the combination over his shoulder. 935. Trust me, what's recorded on that card will do the trick. Good luck.
Thank you.
everything.
Oh, no stupid goddamn. This train needs to go
to the
Royal. Oh no. Why do I have to take it?
He's harmless. Unless you're scheduled for execution or for questioning.
He's so strange. Always working on something he keeps secret. And he has that brute of a dog.
Trust me. He's gentle as a lamb. Now, take him his food.
Strange lord.
Thank you.
are, Corvo, within the high walls of your enemy's stronghold. What an impressive sight you make on your way to face the Lord Regent. How will you end his reign? By blood or by truth? He's not an easy man to get close to. If the Empress had been as well guarded, how different things would be now. Is it just revenge you're after, or do you have another plan in mind? Will you restore things, make it all right again, and crown a new Empress? Or will you send them all howling into the void? Either way, I expect a good show.
If I explain, then you will see I am not at fault. My poverty eradication plan was meant to bring prosperity to the city, to rid us of those scoundrels who waste their days in filth and drink, without homes or occupations other than to beg for the coin for which the rest of us toil. And it was a simple plan. Bring the disease-bearing rats from the Pandician continent and let them take care of the poor. The plan worked perfectly at first, but the rats, oh, it was as if they sought to undo me. They hid from the catchers and bred at a sickening rate. Soon it didn't matter, rich, poor, all were falling sick. And then people began to ask questions. The Empress assigned me to investigate whether the rats had been imported by a foreign power. I knew the truth would come out eventually, so there was no other way than to be rid of her and take power myself. She had to die, you see. She had to die. Bringing about the death of an empress is not an easy thing. But it gave me the chance to attack the plague with some real authority. Quarantines, deportation of the sick. But there's always some idiot woman searching for her wretched lost babe, or some sniveling workman searching for his missing wife. And then quarantine is broken. But you can see how my plan should have worked. Would have worked if everyone had just followed orders. What are you doing? I order you to put down your weapons. This is treason.
It's over, Hiram. Your head will roll for what you've done.
No! I'll make you rich men if you just let me go. I beg you.
You nearly destroyed this city. No amount of money will undo that. Get him ready for the walk to Coldridge Prison.
Yes, sir.
Thank you. Is it all done? You ready to go back to the Hound pits? Thanks to you, Corvo. All right, let's go. Changes. Makes me uneasy, to tell the truth. A small fry like me always gets the worst of it. Maybe it's going to be different now. The Lord Regent is gone. The Abbey has a new High Overseer. I'm guessing our work is almost done. The others are in the bar. No doubt waiting to raise a glass in your name. Me, I think I'll just linger out here if you don't mind. Reflect on things while we have a moment. Congratulations, Corvo.
Somewhere in the basements below, Hound kills Hound. And money changes hands.
Attention, Dunwall. Corvo! Everyone says you did something good tonight. We're leaving tomorrow, aren't we? I don't know if I want to go back to the tower. I can be in Empress from anywhere, right?
Daphne, he's done it. Word is spreading all over the city. The tyranny is over. By this time tomorrow, Emily will be on the throne. After that, we'll clear your name and put everything we've got into rebuilding the city.
I wish there were more of a city to rule. Most of Dunwall is rats and corpses.
The Admiral's right, I'm afraid. Corvo, you did your job while the rest of us sat on our asses. Our work starts tomorrow.
Tonight, rest easy. Tomorrow, we crown an Empress. To Corvo, the man who served to change the course of history.
To Emily Caldwell. And the new dawn rising for Dunwall and the Empire.
She'll need higher mathematics, court protocol, and cosmology, of course. Do you provide these things?
Of course not, no. I just think I should have a central role. She trusts me.
It's true, she does, but she should trust all of us.
I really must get
Don't you trust me, Callisto?
Still a few boils left, I suppose.
Do you know Emily is quite special?
She learned from all of us, you especially.
She trusts you absolutely, I believe. Admiral Havelock smells like tobacco. Do you think I can order him to throw away his cigar?
We took control of the Abbey through blackmail. But perhaps over time we can heal the more legitimate.
You speak less and do more than any man I have known. I swear I'll help you find the murderer and knock down the Empress. Your life will be changed very soon.
Samuel, you move like you've been drinking. Did the poison work its magic? Is he dead?
It better have worked. It cost me a month's profit.
Yes, sir. I believe Corvo has breathed his last, just as you wanted.
You've done a fine job, then.
Remember, we need the body. If we come forward with the corpse of the man who murdered the Empress, we'll be greeted as heroes.
Yes, it'll grant us legitimacy. We'll be the men who rescued Emily and brought down the Lord Regent and his assassin. You'll see to the body, won't you, Samuel?
Yes, sir. I'm sorry something terrible, Corvo. But I only gave you half the poison. They were watching me, and it was all I could think to do. I think you're strong enough to survive that. I'll put you on a raft, and then I've got to ship out myself before they find out I've gone against their wishes. Snakes. They'll want to do the same to me as soon as I've outlived my uses. Hopefully, you'll wake up and find your way out of this cursed city.
This is the one who was with the Empress when she died. Poison. Tivian stuff.
Amateur work. He'll live.
That's up to Dowd.
To you when you visit his shrines. I visited those shrines too, and I know what it felt like to shove a blade into your Empress. But I don't know you, who you are, and who you fight for. You're a mystery, and I can't allow that.
Thank you.